Hey, I'm Katie Foster. We're at the Arclight Hollywood with Red Carpet Report for Amazon Prime's new show, Gortimer Gibbon's Life on Normal Street.
Thank you.
Tell me about your show.
My show is called The Kicks, and it's about a girl who moves from the East Coast to the West Coast.
Normal stuff?
Yeah. And so she goes onto the soccer team. And at first it's bad, but then once they go through a lot of different things, it starts to get better.
Very cool. What grade are you in?
I am in sixth grade.
Okay, so do you have to miss school to be on the show?
I'm homeschooled on a computer school, and so not really.
Nice.
I have to school on the computer, so.
Love it. That's very cool. How many days a week do you shoot?
Well, I will be shooting tomorrow. Tomorrow will be my first day because it's going to be the pilot. And if it gets picked up, then I'll be shooting, I don't know, probably a lot.
Very cool. What advice do you have for kids that have to move to a faraway place that they're not familiar with?
Well, try to be yourself and fit in. And when you make friends, go up to them. Don't be shy to talk to someone and try to do your best at things like that.
I love it. Have you ever had to move somewhere?
No, I haven't had to move to places, but I have been to other places like Guatemala, and I've seen how people like there live. So it would be kind of hard to move from how we live now and go there. But yeah.
That's so exciting. Well, it's really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Thanks for watching the Red Carpet Report. Like this video, subscribe for more interviews, and leave a comment with your favorite kids show.